Hello, I'm Connor Underwood, and this is my interview with former Holgate student Joshua Ecob. How old are you?
I'm 21.
When did you leave Holgate?
I left in 2006.
Where do you live now and work?
I live in Novi Sad, a city in the north of Serbia.
What is it like in Serbia?
It's a lot hotter in the summer, but it's a lot colder in the winter. But it's good. It's a nice country.
What's the most difficult about living there?
The language, because not so many people speak English. So you have to learn the language really fast, and yeah, that's probably the most difficult. Oh,
can you give us a little taster of Serbian language?
Oh, what do you want me to say?
Just say something, just tell me what it is.
Dobar dan, kako ste? Means, hello, how are you?
Why did you choose to do ballet? What do you like about it?
I started as a joke. My friends were footballers, they paid me to go to my first class. And then it was fun. I enjoyed it. It's good exercise and I needed it when I was younger.
So really, bullying could actually bring you to...
No, it was my friends. It was a joke between me and friends and...
So you weren't bullying?
No.
You sure?
I'm sure, don't worry. I would have told you.
Well, what are you doing back at Holgate?
My friend from a long time ago is Miss Grimshaw, the teacher. And she spoke to me when I was in Serbia and asked me if I wanted to come and teach a day of ballet.
So what do you want to do in the future?
Continue to dance. I would like to move away from Serbia in a year or two, maybe to America or somewhere else closer to Serbia.
Well, why did you pick Serbia in the other countries which you could have picked?
Yeah, I did. I got 3 jobs. I could have gone to Hungary or Germany, but I didn't like the places so much, and Serbia was the nicest one.
So that's the main reason you picked Serbia?
Yeah, it's the nicest place and the best job. Oh, I don't know how to speak Serbian, please.
What?